KOB is a team of world recorders, world champions, Comoros Games champions. We have with me here Jacob Kiplimo. You can wave. Mr. Abel Jebet, who happened to have won in Islamic Games. Then we have one of our Stiko Jesa, can wave. And then also one of the junior athletes, Dana. And then Janat Jelusa, who also happened to have won the Islamic Games. And then, one of the very promising, Mr. Oscar Jelimo, the bronze medalist from America. Then Mr. Peter Sharangan, the trainer. Mama, we welcome you to the gate. This is where the indigenous people here. You can see the place is actually not developed. But with this project of the High Altitude Training Center, it is going to produce hundreds and hundreds of champions. So we are in the right place for the right cause, and we are really grateful. Thank you so much. We pledge that we will really partner with the you and UNDP as winners. We are coming here as winners for a better cause. Thank you so much. Feel at home. I say all this for God and my country.